Montana Grizzlies are now 3 days away from their biggest game of the regular season as they'll travel to Bozeman this year for the 119th Cat Griz Showdown. Montana comes into the game ranked number 3 while the Cats sit at number 8. Well, both these teams have seniors that have seen lots of success on the field. There are more than a few Grizzlies that haven't seen actual playing time in a Cat Griz win. One of those guys is Bitterroot native and legacy number 37 defensive tackle Jesse Sims.
You know, the Brawl of the Wild is a game that we think about throughout the whole year. You know, like I said before, we, you know, kind of go from week to week here, but that game is going to, it's something that we think about all year and we look forward to all year. And it's going to be a huge game. You know, I think for a lot of the seniors, beating the Cats is honestly, would honestly mean more to us than a national championship at this point. We, you know, it's a game we really want. My redshirt freshman year is the last time we beat the Cats, so, you know, we're due.